Here at the 52nd annual Sacajawea Festival in Cloverport, Kentucky, people came from all around, including Indiana, to enjoy the fun and games.
Oh yeah.
T.W. Shortt for state representative helped people register to vote and distributed campaign literature all over the four-day event. While the parents registered to vote, the kids got to enjoy the rides and food as a close to this very fun event. This has been Josh Shortt reporting from the 2016 TW Shortt campaign.